Audi was the first car manufacturer to offer a fully integrated UMTS interface in all its models. We have now gone a step further and are the first car maker to fully integrate LTE into vehicles. With the Audi Connect app installed on a smartphone, our models become the perfect mobile device for our customers. Users can connect their devices simply via MMI Connect. Audi PhoneBox connects cell phones via a flat planar antenna in the center armrest. An amplifier sends the signal to the outside antenna, thereby reducing cell phone radiation in the interior. Thanks to Audi Music Stream, users can receive over 3,000 internet radio stations, save favorites on their cell phone, and control everything via the MMI system. This function is integrated into the MMI Navigation Plus via Wi-Fi. With Audi Connect, you can follow your social life while driving. If you receive a text message, the system can read it aloud. Picture Book Navigation is a really cool feature. The driver stores photos linked with GPS data in the picture box of the MMI Navigation Plus. The linked GPS data is then adopted as a navigation destination. Text messages can be sent using the touchpad or voice entry. The system understands free speech. This makes it very easy to answer on text messages without being distracted from the traffic. Many important features of Audi Connect can be controlled by voice. Audi Connect brings a wide range of customized services into the car. Full integration of LTE technology offers many useful services. Here are some examples. The Audi Connect service Fuel Prices can search for the least expensive fuel station nearby or at the destination. In the Audi A3, the type of fuel needed will be shown automatically. Audi is the first car manufacturer to offer this feature. The Parking Space Information Service is one of the most recent services. It shows parking spaces, car parks, and underground garages in the surrounding area, at the destination, or at any location. In addition, Audi Connect displays the number of free spaces and the parking rates where possible. And in combination with Google Street View, you can take a look around at your destination. Audi is the first car manufacturer to offer the Audi Connect service flight information. This feature can retrieve departure and arrival times, as well as the gate numbers. Delays will also be displayed. The user can also search for a specific flight number by direct search, for example, through handwriting on the touchpad. The Audi Connect service train information can search for train stations in the surrounding area. The system can show platform numbers as well as departure and arrival times. At the same time, Audi Connect provides information about delays. Audi is the first car manufacturer to offer this feature. Audi Connect also lets you stay in touch with social networks such as Facebook and Twitter. You can receive news and respond immediately, and it's convenient to use while you're driving. As with some other Audi Connect services, Facebook and Twitter can be adapted to individual needs through the My Audi account on your home personal computer. All these functions were only made possible thanks to a revolutionary new approach in our electronics architecture, the Modular Infotainment Platform, or MIB for short. Its modularity allows it to keep pace with the rapid evolution in consumer electronics. The new MIB2 with the Tegra 30 chipset will be going into series production this year. The MIB2 provides a lot of new functions like music streaming services. Audi now offers over 20 million internet stream songs in the car. These services are integrated into the MMI wirelessly via Wi-Fi. Audi was the first to offer Google Earth navigation. Now Audi offers this with more graphic power and liquid 3D graphics. the graphics are presented naturally and in high definition. With LTE, the graphics run absolutely smoothly. A unique feature is the map zoom to a scale of 30 meters. PhoneBox now offers wireless charging. The current flows by induction from the base of the phone box to the receiver coil in the smartphone. This means that in the future, PhoneBox will not only ensure perfect reception, but also a fully charged smartphone at all times. With MIB2, we have opened the next chapter in connectivity. Experience the power, speed, and accuracy provided by Tegra 30. We are well prepared for future developments.